Alpha? All yours, sir.
The Manhattan Borough President, Gail Brewer, joined with the principal of Public School 76 to distribute gifts from the SLED, an organization founded by New York City moms that collects gifts for children and families who live in shelters or other temporary housing.
We're at PS 76. It's a school in District 3. I know it well. And we're here thanks to the SLED, which is a wonderful organization that not just gives out gifts, but asks the children in advance what they want. And they focused on 6 shelters for families and 6 schools. And here, I know this school very well. The kids do need the support. This is a school that has lots of children who come from challenging circumstances, particularly now with the pandemic. So this is a great school to be at. Second, our newsletter. We send out a newsletter in the Manhattan Borough President's office every week. And we put in it, please buy a gift for a child. This is the child, and this is the gift, and this is the cost. Almost 2,000 people bought gifts. So I'm really pleased that our contribution is the public. And that's how generous Manhattanites are. So we're here at PS 76 thanks to that generosity, thanks to the generosity of the SLED, wonderful principal, whom I know well, and teachers. And you can see that the kids are very excited with their gifts because it's what they wanted. It's not just a gift. Age appropriate is what they really wanted. And that's why we're here, to say thank you to the SLED and PS 76 and all the many, many New Yorkers who contribute to make this possible.
We've been partnered with SLED. This is our second year. It's become an annual event. They're very generous. I love the fact that the children get to choose the gift that they would like to have, and then we are able to give it to them. It is a joyous occasion. The children really look forward to it. We have many students that are in temporary housing, and given the pandemic, it's a wonderful occasion for them to sort of just think about some things that they would like to have and then be able to get those items with the generous gifts of SLED.
There was a toy drive that was suddenly canceled for students of PS 188. On the same day, the New York Times ran an article featuring 2 homeless students that were public school children, one from PS 188 and one from PS 76, where we are now. A friend of mine and I decided to recruit some others, and we formed the SLED and decided to complete wishes from children of both schools. And we are back again this year to complete those wishes and to raise money to get them through the next year of any kind of crisis care that they need, any of their families that need much more than just a holiday gift. So while we're incredibly thrilled for all the holiday gifts that come in, we're here for the long haul, and we want to keep sledding throughout every season to get their needs to these families, because we've adopted them now, and they're ours, and we want to continue to help throughout the year. So not only have we fulfilled over 2,000 wishes for children this year in 6 shelters and 6 schools, we've also raised $100,000 for our ongoing work throughout the year to continue to bring joy, even though the holidays may be over.
Mark Busanich, reporting in Harlem for Tap In 2.